Well, tonight, on the fifth anniversary of a family murdered in Pike County, one of the men charged in the killings admitted to his involvement. Edward Jake Wagner was in court today to change his plea to guilty on multiple counts, including 8 counts of aggravated murder. In 2016, 8 members of the Rhoden family were found dead in 3 trailers and a camper. Jake, his dad, mom, and older brother were arrested in 2018 and charged with their deaths.